This week, first graders in Ms. Gadini's class in Vadnais Heights Elementary are learning about igloos.
Students collected milk jugs, built their own igloo in their classroom. It served as a great place where students can read and learn together.
Go Bears!
10th grade language arts students are preparing for their future careers by taking part in mock interviews. Second quarter is all about language arts in the real world. Students worked hard this week creating cover letters and resumes, practicing applying for jobs, and improving their professional communication skills. Go Bears!
5th graders at North Star Elementary launched rockets this week. After learning about how they work from a rocket scientist, students were inspired to design their own rocket and took turns setting off their project. Go Bears!
High schoolers in Ceramics 1 are finalizing their pottery projects this week. Students are preparing their creations to go into the kiln by hand painting or dipping them in different colors of glaze. Go Bears!